This is question number 5. In this question number statement is, three vessels filled with oil had 4 liter 250 milliliter, 6 liter 195 milliliter and 5 liter 450 milliliter of oil respectively. They were all put in a tank with a capacity of 18 liter 500 milliliter. How much more oil can be filled in the tank? For that, the first statement is oil in the first vessel equal to 4 liter 250 milliliter. Then oil in the second vessel equal to 6 liter 195 milliliter. Then oil in the third vessel equal to 5 liter 450 milliliter. Then total oil in the three vessels equal to, I have added up this, 0 plus 5 plus 0 equal to 5. 5 plus 9, 14. 14 plus 5, 19. Carry 1, this one will become here. 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 4, 4, 8. Now this column, 4 plus 16, 10 plus 5, 15. So this amount of oil in three vessels became 15 liter, 895 milliliter. After that, the capacity of the jar is 8 liter, this is liter, 8 liter, 500 milliliter. And total oil in three vessels became 15 liter, 895 milliliter. So how much space is empty so that jar can or vessel can hold more oil? For that, more oil that tank can hold equal to, this two are subtracted. 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 9, 0. 4, 4. Here is 4. 4 is less than 8. Subtraction is not possible. We shall take 1 from here, it became 14. Now here is 7. 14 minus 8, 6. 7 minus 5, 2. And 1 minus 1, 0. So that is 2 liter, 605 milliliter space is empty in that tank. So this much more oil that tank can hold. Question number 7. Preeti pours 875 milliliter of cold drink from a jug containing 1 liter 200 milliliter of cold drink. How much cold drink is left in the jug? A jar of cold drinks contain 1 liter 200 milliliter. Preeti poured cold drinks from that jar 875 milliliter. This I wrote below in the column of milliliter, and in the column of liter I wrote 0. Now third statement, cold drink left in the jar equal to, these two are subtracted. 0 minus 5 is not possible. We shall take 1 from here, but here is 0. So we can't take 1 from here, we'll take 1 from here. It will be 10. From 10, we shall take 1. It will come here. Now it will be 10, it will be 9. 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 7, 2. 11 minus. And one more thing. Here 1 is left. 1 is smaller than 8. So this subtraction is not possible. 1 we shall take from here, it became 11. 11 minus 8 equal to 3. So in this way, cold drink left in the jar equal to 325 milliliter.
Number 9 states that Kavita bought 9 liter 975 milliliter of milk. Out of this she gave 500 milliliter to her child. Used 1 liter 250 milliliter to prepare custard and 2 liter 750 milliliter to prepare curd. She kept 2 liter 500 milliliter in the fridge and used the rest of the milk to prepare cheese. How much milk was used to prepare cheese? Kavita gave milk to her child. Here I have made the column of liter and milliliter. 0 liter 500 milliliter. She used milk to prepare custard. 1 liter 250 milliliter. She used milk to prepare curd, 2 liter 750 milliliter. शी केप्ट मिल्क इन द फ्रिज इक्वल टू 2 लीटर 500 मिलीलीटर टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ मिल्क सी यूज इक्वल टू आई हैव एडेड ऑल दिस आई गॉट 7 लीटर देन अमाउंट ऑफ मिल्क सी हैड हियर आई मेड अगेन कॉलम लीटर ऑफ एंड मिलीलीटर अमाउंट ऑफ मिल्क सी हैड इक्वल टू 9 लीटर 975 मिलीलीटर अमाउंट ऑफ मिल्क सी यूज दैट इज 7 लीटर अमाउंट ऑफ मिल्क सी यूज टू मेक चीज दिस आई सब्ट्रैक्टेड एंड गॉट 2 लीटर 975 मिलीलीटर।